Hey guys, how we doing?
And today, what are we doing? Get it? Cause like, water taste test, you know? So I'm actually standing really awkwardly right now, and it's not a lot of fun. So I'm gonna try and get this intro out of the way so that we can just get into the regular video. So basically what's gonna happen, I got my friend Diego, we went and got some water. I think we got some good choices, some good water. So let's get to tasting them, shall we? Oh yeah, also if you haven't already, like hit the like button, subscribe and comment, cause all that stuff like really helps. So yeah, thanks. Big oversight. We don't have any water, so we need to go buy a bunch of water. Now, we're gonna make one rule to this, make it a little bit more, you know, like a challenge, you know? We have one crisp $20 bill to spend. Now, in my head, $20 should be perfectly fine to buy water, but I already know, like, Fiji water, all these, like, exotic-ass waters, they're gonna be, like, $10 per bottle, so I don't know if we're gonna have to break the rule or what, but, you know, just... Diego could come out anytime now, so we can get this started.
Oh, am I wearing Nike socks? Tragic.
We got a bunch of water, and we're gonna taste them.
I requested maybe like 10,000 comments asking where's the water
yeah,
taste test.
Yeah, at least 10,000. No, you're actually joking.
It's going good. Good.
Oh no, you want to go to a different parking lot?
Yeah, you can hang out.
All right.
Sounds good. Hang out here every day on the daily.
That's nuts.
That's nutty, bro. All
right, what parking lot do we go to then? Take two, we have a rating scale.
Rating.
So it's gonna be based on 1 out of 5 sals.
First up, off the bat, we got Aquafina, the one and only.
Alright, and for you nerds out there that care about money, just kidding, that's mean. Aquafina at Walmart for a big bottle was only $1, so this was actually the cheapest one. It's actually kind of a coincidence that you grabbed that one. So Aquafina, personally, I have a terrible pass to Aquafina. I think it tastes like ass, but, you know, we'll find out. Tastes like what's it called?
Tastes tappy.
Tastes like water.
It's a 1.5.
Yeah,
doggy dude.
Oh, I didn't know we're doing decimals now. A 1 out of 5 sals. I think this is a it has to be a reason that this is the cheapest one. You know?
Yeah, I actually have never even heard of this one before, but we got Ardo Life.
$1.97. So double the price. So hopefully
double the flavor.
So this one is mineralized, as in. Minerals.
So I have had this one before. I think it's definitely better than Aquafina. Here we go.
Look at us.
Oh.
For me, it's another 2 sals out of 5 sals.
Wait, you like this better than the Aquafina?
To me, it tastes like, let's say I'm camping and I'm so thirsty, but there's no water around, so I drink from the lake.
So this tastes like lake water.
It tastes like lake water.
I would give it a 1, but I'm gonna give it a 1.5 because I'm gonna leave room because I know that there's gotta be worse.
Number three.
Guys, if you haven't already,
smash that like button. All right, next up we got Smartwater.
Smartwater.
I need a new cup.
I mean, definitely like nobody cares about the price. $2.77. So this was actually the most expensive one. So if this isn't a 5 out of 5 sals, I'm going to kill myself.
Is your life water, sir?
I thought this was Smartwater.
Sorry, here's your Smartwater.
Oh. I can really taste the alkalines in it. I can really taste the 9 pHs. At first, I was like, am I tasting 8 pHs? But then I was like, no, I think my brain is tricking me. I'm definitely tasting 9.
Tasting 9. I think it's a 3 sals out of 5 sals for me.
4.5 out of 5 wow. sals. This is
you really like this
near...
one. Let me cleanse your palate for you, because next we got the one and only Dasani.
Oh yeah, much worse than the last one. I can't believe I'm actually saying, like, I feel so dumb saying that this tastes different than the last bottle, but it actually tastes different.
It's the lack of alkaline or whatever the hell it was.
Can we give zeros?
No.
0.25 out of 5 sals.
Oh, this is the same as Aquafina.
This is garbage.
So, number 5, I think. We decided to go big, the big bottle.
The chug jug. There's nothing bad about this. This is nothing good about it. It's just regular. It's just the regular, you know?
Solid 3.
Mm-hmm. I'd say 3 out of 5 sals as well. What are we doing?
What are we doing?
All right, so this one has a lot of hype behind it. Fiji water, okay, everyone always says this is the best water on the planet. So I'm expecting big things.
Interesting thing actually about Fiji water as compared to the other ones. This was the only one we bought cold. This is bottled at the source, aka Fiji. They just, I'm getting full. So anyways, that's the story of how I shit my pants at one time. But I did a 120 kilometer run.
You're running to a different city?
Yeah, on my deathbed. And the only thing that can heal me is water. This one hit the spot. 4.9 out of 5 cells.
4.9, yeah. Okay. I'll give Fiji...
One
sal out of 5.
Whoa!
4.5 out of 5 sal. Okay. But here's the thing. We saved the best for that. Hand me that bottle. We need to... This is... You cannot find fancy... It's shaped like a damn crystal, okay? You see this thing? Icelandic glacial... pH 8.4, so if we can't taste 8.4 pHs, then we got something wrong. It is natural spring water from Iceland. So they like scooped this up right in Iceland and then drove it straight to where we live. That's pretty nice of them.
I'm not seeing any added alkalines.
That's very disappointing. You know how much I like those alkalines. Ooh. It also says source of an epic life. So if you drink this water, your life is going to be epic.
No, that's Dasani, bro.
This is really disappointing. This is not very... I spilled it everywhere! Guys, I'm really sad to report that the glacial Icelandic, like, Viking water is garbage. Not very good.
Okay, this is a 2.
Yeah, I mean, I give it, like, a solid, like, 2 out of 5 cells. To recap our thoughts, I think all water tastes the same, essentially. What's funny is that we just wasted our time drinking it, but there's gonna be like probably at least one person, I'd say, that wastes their time watching this.
We spent 17 minutes. Well, the recording's been going on for 17 minutes. I don't know how many.
I don't know. There's really nothing more in this video. You probably thought there'd be some twist ending.
No. That's it.
Just a couple of dudes tasting water.
Thanks for watching.
Okay. Girls obvious, elephant in the room.